appreciate the opportunity to provide them something radically different. It's very exciting for me. And so one of my favorite essays to use in that class is Paula Gunn Allen's essay, The Red Roots of White Feminism. I love just inserting, when students expect male patriarchal Western, I love indigenous feminisms as a counterpoint to that kind of approach. And so I invite students to think about the class from a different perspective.